Neha, Ananya, and Sohail are sitting in their college canteen, having an animated conversation with each other. Let's see how they celebrate apni wali Diwali.
Nothing beats canteen food, guys.
Dude, too many good movies are coming out this month. I've already spent my entire allowance on watching them. Whose treat is it today?
Ask Ritika. She's such a nice person. She never says no to giving a treat.
You know what, guys? I haven't seen Ritika in college today. It's not like her to bunk a lecture.
I know, Neha. Remember how we all had decided to bunk together last week? And she went ahead and attended the lecture. Our professor shouted at us so much.
We were just talking about you, Ritika. Where have you been?
I have some really big news for everyone.
What's that?
I got admission into Iowa State University. I just got the email.
Yeah! So when do you leave us? When's the treat?
All you think of is treats, yaar. She is leaving us and going. Ritika, when are you joining the university?
I'll be joining in spring.
Wow, that's so soon. We need to have some awesome, mind-blowing, super fun parties before you leave.
Yes, of course. I'll miss this college. Sitting in the canteen talking for hours, our college days, festivals, how we would all travel together every day in the train, our professors, practicals, dance performances.
Wait, does this also mean this is your last Diwali with us before you start college?
Oh my god, yes, I never thought about that.
Well, we need to make sure that we have the most awesome dhamakedar Diwali this year.
Done. And Sohail, my date in the canteen today.
Chotu, chal chaat chaye, do samosa aur ek bel laga. We really need a photo Diwali this time around.
Arey, I've been trying to make a list of the most crazy ways to celebrate Diwali this time, so that Ritika goes to Iowa with fond memories.
Do you think they celebrate Diwali there? I've always wondered about whether Indians abroad celebrate these big festivals like we do here at home.
I really hope that they do, knowing how much Ritika loves Diwali. Also, dude, turn around. I'm right behind you. What's there in that big bag?
Futake! Take a look at these firecrackers, man! Rockets, anars, and the sparklers!
Wow, look at all those crackers! Let's burst them before Ritika gets here. We all know she doesn't like to burst crackers a lot. By the way, I love the plan we've come up with to celebrate her last Diwali.
Well, she won't be with us next Diwali, so let's make this Diwali even more special than it already is.
I'm going to burst rockets first. Pass me that bottle.
You guys go ahead. I'll watch from here.
But too scary cat.
No, I'm not scared. I'm just not in the mood to burst crackers.
Don't be scared, dude. Here's a small rocket. It won't hurt you. Go on.
Part two.
Give me that rocket.
And you're going to love it.
This is too secretive of you guys. I've never seen Sohail so excited.
We know that you love Diwali, Ritika. And we know that you are not a fan of the big fireworks as much. So we have this better plan in mind.
Remember the NGO you worked with?
The one that helps provide education to children of families from the poor areas of Bombay?
Children of those potters who sell diyas? Well, guess what? This Diwali, we shall try to brighten up their lives a little.
We shall be having a diya painting contest today at our community center, where we shall buy lots and lots of diyas and help donate towards their children's education. We have invited everyone from our college, and you are going to be the judge.
That sounds wonderful, you guys, but this will have required a lot of planning.
Don't you worry about it. Ananya, Sohail, and I have already got it all arranged.
Thank you so much, guys.
settle and celebrate this festival in their own ways. Everyone cleans the house, decorates it, makes sweets, and even burns crackers. Diwali brings the community so much cheer and joy in this special way. Let's see what our four friends have in mind.
Ananya is not studying but browsing Facebook. Facebook has started attracting nerds.
Please, Neha, I do have a Facebook profile and I'm not a nerd. Jokes apart, now listen. You know what I found today? There's a group page for ICU students. I was reading through the posts on the page and got interested by a post by a mother in Iowa.
So what? Tell me something interesting.
Listen, the parent is a mother from Ames and her name is Sarah Lewis. She has posted that her daughter is here in India, in Bombay, to study architecture for a semester.
Does she study at ISU?
Arey, ye bhi, I sent her architecture. Her name is Samantha Lewis. Her mother is worried that Samantha has no friends here in Bombay and she might feel lonely. I was worried that Ritika might feel lonely too in US and we won't even be there with her.
Ananya, did you say that Samantha is in our city? Guys, I have an idea. Why not call Samantha to celebrate Diwali and share sweets with us? It's Diwali time. No better time to share sweets and make new friends. And our little Ritika will already have a friend before she reaches ISU. We should celebrate Diwali together and make Samantha feel at home. After all, isn't that the whole point of Diwali?
Neha, great idea. Let me chat with Mrs. Lewis and get her contact details.
We will invite her for our traditional Diwali dinner. Win-win for both. Ritika gets a friend and Samantha gets a family.
I might get a heart attack, sir. You actually agreed to share sweets, Bhukkar. Well, let's keep it a secret from Ritika and surprise her.
I'm only sharing my sweets for our great friend Ritika. For the number of samosas she has gotten me in college canteen, I'll do anything for her.
Well, hey folks. Hello. What are you discussing? Cake? It's Diwali, not my birthday. Are all these sweets not enough for you?
I know that very well. This is for...
Sohail, shh! I mean Ritika, you will know in some time. Patience, please.
Hey everyone.
Ananya, our much awaited guest is here. Hello Samantha. Welcome. My son, Sohail.
Hi Samantha, how are you doing? So nice to see you in person. Come on inside, have a seat. By the way, happy Diwali!
Can anyone please introduce me as well and tell me what's going on?
Ritika, this is your new college mate, Samantha. Meet Ritika.
College?
You heard it right. Samantha studies in Iowa State University.
Ananya got connected with Samantha's mom through Facebook and we thought we should invite Samantha as your first introduction to ISU.
Ritika, nice meeting you. You are surely going to love Iowa and Iowa State. Feel free to ask me any questions that you have and I will do my best to help you. If you miss your friends, you can visit my house anytime you wish.
I appreciate it so much. I'm so lucky to have friends like you.
ISU is going to be awesome. You should see the campus, especially in the fall. It's like nothing you've ever seen before.
We're so happy to have you here, Samantha.
Thank you so much guys for inviting me. With all the festivities going on outside in the city, I was feeling very lonely. It's awesome to get a chance to celebrate this festival with friends.
Can we start eating now?
Yes, Mr. Always Hungry. You two don't need a reason to eat.
Diwali sweets are special. Sweets symbolize friendship, bonding, and getting together with friends and families. When we share sweets, we're actually sharing our love. I'm gonna miss all this next year.
We have so many different varieties so that people like Sohail won't go hungry. And Ritika, don't be sad. You will still have them till the courier companies are in business and planes fly and deliver packages.
And we have some cheers for the Jhakas performance of the Marathi Banda. It's now about 1 year since last Diwali in our skit, and Ritika has started her adventure at Iowa State University. One more week to go for Diwali, and everyone is missing her a lot. It is, after all, her first Diwali away from home, away from her family, and most of all, away from her enthusiastic friends. One evening, she gets a Skype call from her college friends.
We all miss you, Ritika. I cannot believe that you have been away from us for so long. It's going to be Diwali again within a week.
So, did you see Central Park here? And the Statue of Liberty? Man, I've always wondered what a hamburger tastes like.
Hi, that's in New York. I'm a time zone away from that place.
Really? Can't you just drive there? Huh. Anyways, tell me, can you get me a gold iPhone from there when you come back?
Shush. You and your gold iPhone. Ritika, ignore it. Tell me, how is Iowa State University?
It is incredible, you guys.
I just saw that the temperature now is 12 degrees Celsius. Ugh, how do you live there?
Actually, it's 65 degrees here now.
65 degrees? What?
It's 65 degrees Fahrenheit.
1 year at the university and you already went from Celsius to Fahrenheit? So do tell me, did they celebrate Diwali there? We all miss you so much. Remember all the fun we had last Diwali?
Don't worry guys, we all get a chance to celebrate Diwali here. There's an Indian Students Association which organizes all these school events. We had Dandiya Night. I even performed my Bharatnatyam dance at Sanskriti event. And now, we have Diwali Night. They have these awesome performances just like we did in college. And the food here tastes just like India. And remember Samantha? Huh? Well, she invited me for Thanksgiving at her place with her friends and family. Feels so good to celebrate festivals together. Guess who's here?
Hey everyone, how are you? I really miss Diwali and all the sweets.
Well, you're in for a surprise. Anytime soon, you should expect a...
Wait, let me see who that is. Oh my god, you guys! A Diwali package! Lanterns, chocolates, sweets, this rocks! I'm feeling so homesick!
Wait, did you guys sing? Wow, you did! Ladoo is my favorite! Thanks so much, guys!
Well, I have to go practice for Diwali night now. Thank you so much, everyone. I really miss all of you. I'll post my performance on Facebook.
On behalf of all of us, we all wish you a very, very happy
Diwali!